Listen, you mustn't think this is what I wanted. I had told her her options. She's a smart girl, much smarter than I was. Never in a million years did I imagine she'd make the same mistake as I did. I really thought that I'd brought her up.
Jude.
Jude.
Do you know what? I can't believe it. All this time you've been acting all nice and actually, you're just like them.
No, that's not true.
It's so unfair, yeah. Look, I do the work. Yeah, I do everything they ask me, but yet still, nah. It's not good enough. Because everyone's already decided my life's over, including you.
Look, Jude, I'm sorry. You weren't supposed to hear.
Yeah, but that's not exactly the point, is it? Well, what, you don't have to look all glum about it. I mean, there's got to be an upside. Maybe I can take up crack if all I'm good for is sitting in front of the TV all day.
DVD.
Look, I can hook up enough movies right here to keep me going for a couple of weeks. What do you reckon, huh? Something nice and gruesome to really screw up my child then, innit?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, those are the man's DVDs.
Not me, man, I'm VHS.
I saw you took one right out of my hand.
Told you, man, I'm strictly VHS.
What's it matter to you anyway? They're just some chink pirates.
Oh, so what, because he's Chinese, you think you can do whatever you want?
Pretty much, yeah. And they ain't got nothing to do with you. Teenage sperm bandit.
Drew, just leave it, OK? He shouldn't be selling them anyway.
No, that's not the point. And who's this boy to cuss me anyway, after he thinks he can go around teething from people? Look at you lot, all up in a crowd. You lot got your hoods on. Obviously, you think you're bad. Well, they're probably, what, roaming, mugging, teething on road, and you want to give me a wrong name because I'm keeping my child?
I didn't say nothing about you.
You know what? Damn sure you grew up to leave your child. And damn sure your father left you. Or he'd have something to say about you being on road, like you ain't got no home to go to.
Shut your mouth, bitch!
Don't touch her! Yeah?
All right. Say it, okay? Say.
Just go, yeah?
What do you mean you're sorry?
Just go.
You need a woman for, right?